Willie Mullins and Ruby Walsh have been the go-to men in the Galway Shopping Centre Handicap Hurdle for three of the last four renewals of the race. And I think Ruby has picked right again here with the Crafty Butcher. He loved the ground, he's got a nice racing weight, and he stays particularly well. So he gets the vote in that second race on the Saturday.